Okay, there's four dudes there. That's like... Don't have any grenades? Legendary Super Mutant Skirmisher. Eat a dick. Eat a dick! Eat a motherfucking dick! Okay, dick ets. Ooh, he's throwing something! Was that right? This dog is flame proof. Yahoo, did the new iOS update make my dog waterproof? Will I really? See, it's like not too bad once I actually know what I'm to expect. Because I knew they were in there, I destroyed them. But when I go in and I open the door, and the biggest super mutant of all time with a massive fucking lightsaber comes at me. Plus one strength and endurance. Yes, fucking please. I actually love legendaries because you get like stuff from them. Like legendary equipment. It's like when you get legendary stuff in Borderlands, I actually really like that. The whole system with legendaries where you can get like legendary weapons and armor stuff, I actually really like that system.
Excellent.
You collect an issue of guns and bullets. Ballistic weapons permanently do 5% more damage. Oh, permanently? So it isn't like Fallout New Vegas when you use it and you get like an hour in game of boost stats, like you actually get permanent upgrades from that. Oh no! Fuck, I'm dead, it's over, I'm fine. I didn't think I was gonna be able to move in time. Hi. No fat loot. I'll just leave you to your business. Until like kick him off the chair. Ooh, a bag of meat. Okay, I should probably like get a few tatoes down my neck. Tato, Tato, you are my best friend, Tato. If I'm being honest, I'm actually like fucking loving this series though. And I'm so glad that the game is like actually really good so far. I was worried the game would come out and just be like absolute trash or something. Oh, there's a bunch of teddy bears and a pile of blood. That's like slightly eerie. Okay. Yeah, I was worried the game would run out and just be like really bad and not fun. But it's actually like really fucking fun. And I wish I could, like, actually play it more than just on the weekends. Okay, hacking. Sound. One. Okay, wood has O and D, truly. None. That has an R in it. That has an R in it. Blood.
That's it.
There we go. Turret control and save control. Like, turrets. Status offline. Turret defense system. Units connected 1. Please choose an option. Offline all clear. Okay. About your defense system. Okay, that's not quite the words I was trying to make there. Turret operation should be limited to trained professionals only. Consumer commands are limited to activation, deactivation of the turrets. That's pretty much all you need. Hardline to this terminal. For all other operations, please refer to a licensed technician. Any tampering will void warranty and indemnify. Actually, haven't heard that word before. The manufacturer gets potential injury and or death caused by users or passers-by. Okay, let's have a look at the other stuff. There was a safe one. Safe control. Disengage lock. Checking clearance. Don't get my checks clearance, because if I'm logged in, then I'm already cleared. Right, don't engage the lock. Right, what else is up here? Oh, no. Let's just look at the safe first. Okay. Shotgun shell, ammo, money. Should I take the gold watch as well? Right, there was a couple of notes on here. I wouldn't mind giving a bit of speech memo. We're overjoyed to have such a decorated war hero like Mr. Who? They know my name. What is going on here? Oh! Throwback to about 100 years ago. Is this like right in the back of the start? She goes like, oh, you're going to kill it at the speech today? And he's like, yeah, damn right I am, or something like that. Is this the speech? Oh, dude. The fucking throwback. Oh, nostalgia. I can feel so much nostalgia right now. We're overjoyed to have such a decorated war hero like Mr. Jones giving a speech in Concord, which is trying to get him down here too. Always brings people and funding. I should, like, bring Reese up here and just go, hey, motherfucker, I'm on this terminal. That's me. Mr. Jones, the same fella that strikes up conversation. I need to stop making that joke. Medal of Honor Scholarship Ceremony, History of Mitts and Gutsy, Orphan Food Drive, New Year Bingo. Well, that was a... Oh, there's a month. So I was gonna say that was an eventful day. It was like literally an entire year. They had three events, and I'm saying it was an eventful day. Ooh, floaties. We got a floater. Okay, let's keep going. You want a swift? Swift? You want a swift? Before I go, use swift. It hit the whole team. Don't mind if I do. I can't believe like I sung that once and now it's actually in my head. Wait, bottle caps? Oh, they're in the meat bag, okay. This place is more confusing than... Oh, I ain't falling for that. Free XP! Ring, 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 ring-a-ding, baby, ring-a-ding. Empty desk, how interesting. Right, oh, I'm stuck. Can I... No... So that's like... It then? That seems to be it, okay. Bloatfly gland, bottle cap, ooh. A blood bug proboscis. That's my favourite kind of proboscis. They go great in stews with a little bit of paprika. It's paprika, dude. Okay, and peace, peace. Purified water heals you a lot. Yeah, it does. It's pretty good. And it doesn't give you rads either, so... That's a pretty good one to have. I really could do some rad away, though. Oh, the woman sold rad away. I probably should have got some from her. How much money do we actually have? Because I haven't really spent much. But I also haven't been selling much. 861. It is 5:02 a.m. What's this quest marker for? I don't know, I don't have a quest. Wait, what's that? What's that over there? 73 feet. Report to Paladin Dance. Oh, just like the start of some quest then? Right, let's have a look then. I wanna... Oh, it's miscellaneous, dude. Okay. Investigate Covenant, bring Jet. I wanna investigate the Museum of Witchcraft. But first... We need to go to Sanctuary. And... Have a look. Well, not a lot, but a lot more than Tato's. Yeah, I get you. I feel you, man. I get what you're saying. We're, like, nearly level 12. Some weapons can completely disintegrate or goofy an enemy upon death. Don't worry, you can still retrieve any loot from that pile of ashes or puddle. Oh, yeah, I know what that means. That gun reminds me of something, but I don't know what. Like, oh, like the... What's it called? The EMC? E equals MC squared. The Einstein wrote a song about it. No, is it from... Oh, it's the EM2, isn't it? From Advanced Warfare. Everything's pretty washed out. Typewriter. That has a fusion core on it. Okay. Okay. What was I going to do? Oh, yeah. Right, let's... Which one is it? It's... Weapons Workbench. Right, so this is what I have already. So let's scrap these. Scrap for steel. Scrap. Okay. New Call Quantum heals you massively and really fast. Yeah, I like saving them though, just because they look like absolutely fucking dope as all hell. Right. So let's just have a little bit of an experiment. So let's get the... Glow-sighted hair trigger pipe pistol. E to modify. You can fucking name them, dude. Oh, that is so good. Right, so let's have a look then. Quick eject. Comfort grip. So this is what it's already got on it, right? Hair trigger receiver. Oh, and I can, like, put stuff on it. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, and the gun nut obviously will help with that. Oh, that is dope. Okay, let's go back. So what do I actually want to... No, cancel. At least it's not raining. You said that the other day when I was filming for the old bobblehead thing. You said that when it was, like, absolutely pissing it down. It was just, like, general heavy rain, and he just walked up to me. Like, he was just walking past, because I was near him, he stopped, and he just looked at me and went, At least it's not raining. He also just like magically appeared on the right there. Right, so let's look at this. Can I modify? Okay. Long barrel, improved hipfire accuracy, superior range and sighted accuracy, better recoil, poor hipfire. I'm fine with that. Full stock, standard, better recoil, okay, standard magazine. Better ammo capacity, reduced reload speed, superior reload speed. I can make a better reload speed. Yeah, let's do that. Make a GX mag. Oil, so I'm getting oil from the oil. The gun is a laser gatling and it's OP. Oh yeah, I remember laser gatlings from the other games, they're pretty dope. Oh, that's what the gun in the loading screen was. Yeah, it just reminded me of the one from Advanced Warfare. Yeah, it looks pretty good. Poop tarts. Dude, I like Pop Tarts too much to have that word floating around in my head. Flip lighter oil. So this is just telling me where I'm getting stuff from. I'm game. Nice, dude. Preston liked that. He just stood there like, no. Holy fuck, dude, I just realized. Fucking Fuego's like right in the fucking camera, dude. Hey there, how's it going? He's just like hanging out. Do you know the camera's here? Oh shit, his ear moved, he's listening. Right. Large quick eject mark. So let's go back then. So what else is there? Medium scope. I can have like iron sights. That's pretty cool. Short scope. I can have like a dot on it. I like the scope actually. I don't have a muzzle. I can have a bayonet, sure. Why the fuck not? Even though at close range, I'm not going to be using a thing. Oh, you get XP for this, though. That's pretty good. What else am I using a lot? I quite like Righteous Authority. What can I do with that? Photon Exciter. I need more circuitry for that. Improved critical shot and damage and accuracy. Oh, I need more science skill for this. So the skills actually are really like more useful than I let them out to be. Long barrel. I can put a sniper barrel on it. Full stock. Exceptional sighted accuracy, better recoil, and aim with scopes. Improved recoil, okay, so that's probably better. Standard sights. No muzzle yet. Beam splitter. Amplified beam splitter. Oh, this is so cool. I'm gonna, like, upgrade the fuck out of stuff when I actually have stuff to upgrade with. Should scrap all shitty weapons. Yeah, that's not a bad idea. I think I did that though, I don't think I have anything. I'm actually gonna scrap this because I don't use it because I have the rifle. So let's just get that out of the way. I don't mind that. And I wouldn't mind selling this actually because it's legendary. Because I'm not gonna use this, but I'd rather sell it because it's legendary. And I'm actually gonna scrap the laser musket. Really, only steel and wood? Okay, I'm gonna do it just because I don't.
Take care of your gun, it'll take care
of you. I actually don't. Like, we got it like really early on, I don't think it's all that good. I really like a submachine gun, even though we never have ammo for it. So let's get rid of that. What's the workshop? Oh, this is just this, okay. Okay, I get you. So let's just go ahead and escape out of this. Although, actually, we apparently don't have much defense. But that's fine. What's in here? We have the junk gear. Oh, we have a lot of stuff. Oh, I should scrap these, shouldn't I? Yeah, there's just like a bunch of stuff in there I should scrap. Okay. I quite like this gun, even though it's not a good. Oh, fuck. What's going on here? The weapons workbench. Okay. Craft. There we go. So we're just like scrapping all this then? Because I wasn't using it anyway, it was just sat in the thing. Not the junk jet, actually. I don't know why I picked that up. Just like get some stuff. Okay, there we go. And then I'm gonna go put the junk jet back because I'm definitely not getting rid of that because it's dope as all hell, but it's also like really heavy. Weapons, junk jet, E to store. I like having the minigun on me as a backup. Oh, I should have scrapped that. Oh well. Okay. Should I have like a 24-hour sleep? No, let's go to like, so I'll put me at 1 p.m., 12 p.m., 9 PM. Let's go 9 AM even, that's what I want. Don't use the junk jet, it takes all your scrap. Yeah, I know. It's also, like, really heavy. I'm just keeping it because it's cool. But I'm not going to, like, use it or anything. Oh, nice, we get 1,100 subs. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool indeed. Right. That was my impression of a British person. I know it's not great. I'm not great at a British accent. I'm being facetious, by the way. I am British. 6 AM, 7 AM... Here we go. You feel well rested. Sweet deal. Let's have a look at my dope new sniper, even though like I actually really didn't make that much change to it. Yet. But I can do this. Ooh, get stabbed. Ooh, I started, you're a big zombie with a chest plate. Ooh, I stabbed you in the throat. Oh, get turned on. Yeah, dude. Looking good. Can I inspect it? Oh, look at that. It's like Army of Two. I actually really wanted to play, I really felt like playing Army of Two the other day, but it's not on PC. Unfortunately, which sucks, because the 40th day is like a really good game. Should put all the weapons to a hotkey. I actually should, because I like always use hotkeys in Fallout New Vegas, but I've like actually not been using them at all. Where the fuck did that tree come from? I've not been using them at all in Fallout 4, and I actually don't really know why. And if you ain't no fool, holla, we want clean up. We want clean up, yeah. Something that you need to have, because when she leaves, you're where she gonna leave with half? 18 years, 18 years. She got one of your kids, got you for 18 years. That's what Kanye West was rapping when he was cleaning up the streets of Sanctuary. Because he ain't no fool. He wants clean up, he wants clean up. Oh, favorite. This game has favorites now. I sort of use favorites. Tactical pistol. Phew. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. You never shut up about anything. Okay. Trash can collar. She's about as useful as a trash can. What are you doing? Sturges. You're actually the laziest man I know. Sturges. Can I scrap this? Because it's annoying me. Oh, I can stand it up, though. Oh, let's have a kitchen table. I didn't actually realise you could pick stuff up. I actually didn't even know. Let's go and put a table down, dude. Our base is lacking tables. Oh, no, dude. This is our dining area. I delegate this dining area. There we go, it's the dining area now. Let's go and steal from some chairs from somewhere. Probably not broken ones. Dining, dining, dining. There we go. One will do for now. And I'll just, like, wait here. And then, like, wanderers will wander through the wasteland, and I'll just be, like, sat at this table forever. Or it'd be, like, an interview. So, what would you say your greatest weakness is? Oh, I'd say that I'm stubborn. That's probably my greatest weakness. I'm stubborn. Because that's what, like, every single person says. Okay. I did a mock job interview once. And apparently, like, the woman... It was back in my old school. Like about a year ago, and they came in, and these people that like talk about stuff like this and teach people how to get jobs and stuff like that, and they're like, oh, so let's do like a little mock interview. And I did one, and she said it was like the literal worst one she's like ever heard in her entire life, which I don't think it was that bad, because like she asked the question, what would you say your greatest strength is? No, what was your greatest achievement? And this was about a year ago, so like now I'd probably say YouTube, but it didn't really have anything, so I sort of thought for a second, and I sort of thought about it. Put on more turrets, yeah, I'll do that. I sort of thought about it, and I was like, what have I done? Right, okay, chat, real talk here. Tell me you're not impressed when I tell you this. I once, like, for a full week, managed to convince 18 people that if a goat only had 3 legs, it couldn't walk. Because I said, like, oh, because goats have, like, pretty heavy bodies, and the legs are, like, really thin. compared to their bodies. So if it lost one leg, like the four legs equally balance their bodies. So if it lost one leg, it wouldn't be able to walk because their body would just weigh down the legs. In a week, I convinced 18 people that was true. Tell me that's not impressive. Because I'm pretty sure it's, like, really fucking impressive, if you ask me. We can't really put turrets down because we don't have circuitry. Which is unfortunate. We can put guard posts down, but I don't actually have enough people to be guards. That it'd be worth it. We could put this, like, sort of over here somewhere. I just don't know who would actually be the guard, though. Where's Scruffbag? Because I don't know what Scruffbag's actually doing. I also don't remember his name, that's why I should call him Scruffbag. I could have it, like, over here. I don't know where the base actually ends. Oh, yeah, right where the massive green wall is. We could have it. Oh, fuck. Could I put it on here? Like, looking out? Like, sort of here? Yeah. And then I go over here. I'm actually just going to exit this so I can sprint. We go find Scruffbag. Oh, what walls? Yeah, okay, where? SB! I've got a job for you. Wait, no, how the fuck? No, open up the... There we go. What is your current job? Go over there. Follow me. I don't know what I'm doing. Can you do it? Codsworth, you stay there a minute. He's just like doing gardening, isn't he? And assign. This resource is now assigned. Oh fuck. Shit, I moved it. Is it still assigned? Yeah, defense just went up by 2. Sweet. Okay, so our defense is a little bit higher. If I get some circuitry, I'll come back and pop down like a little grenade turret or something. Oh my god, it's a mess in here. We want clean up, we want clean up. Yeah, like right now, please, because it's absolute tipping here. Holy shit, it's a mess. Keep a little bar stool. Why is there a picket fence in there? How did that even end up there? Yep. Clearing up like the messy bits. This is alright. Oh, that's so gross. Display box. Trifold American flag. That's actually dope. Can I put that somewhere? Oh, that's pretty cool actually. It's a bit broken, but it's cool. Can I put it? Does it not go on the wall? Okay, it needs like a place to go. Oh, the bookshelf. Perfect, dude. No, apparently it's like inside it. Okay. Go on the bookshelf. No, not like. Don't stick on the front of it. That makes absolutely no sense. Store? No. I want to exit this. That makes no sense. Why can't you put it on a wall, but you can put it... Okay, don't question it. Right. So we have a little bit of defense going on. I need Radaway. Let's go to Diamond City, because I have done like absolutely no exploring of that place, but we really could do with... buying some Radaway from someone, and if there's any place to go, I think that's the best place to go. Have you ever played any Borderlands games? I've played brief amounts. Okay, I've played like different amounts of each game. I finished the pre-sequel. That was my favorite one. I maybe put about 40 hours into the pre-sequel, and like I actually like really love that game. I've put about 7 hours into the first game and about 20 hours into the second game. So I actually like collectively I've played about 70 hours. So I have played quite a lot, but I wouldn't say I'm like a big Borderlands like person. Like I've not played tons and tons. But yeah, I do actually really like them. The Borderlands, the first one, I was like, it took me ages to get around to playing it, and then I started it. And then like sort of just played like about 7 hours total. And then like just never went back to it. So I actually need to go back to that one day. What have you done with the real Riley? But yeah, I finished the pre-sequel. He's a synth. Kill him. Take him out. I'll help. Put the gun down now. Chill. I was joking. No. Kyle, no. Oh. Okay. Show's over. Yes, please. Yeah, sorry about that. That's some nice loot, though. You're safe now. You're safe. I actually want to hear some of the sarcastic options, but I'm not an arsehole. I told him I kept... Well, I don't believe you. Pulls out a sword and just pokes it through his stomach. Okay. So, Resident, that was wild, huh?
Oh my God. Just...
I know, right? Mo?
Hey.
You then! You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swap.
What the fuck is a Dude, Fuego's got a teddy. What's a swatter?
A swatter. Rookie, eh? A swatter, my friend, is a Diamond City tradition. See,
it's a big stick with an owl stuck on the end of it.
It's a stadium. And two teams would meet and play a game called baseball.
Alright, yeah.
Beat the other team to death with these things called baseball bats. And the best bats were called swatters. True fact.
That's amazing. That's not baseball.
Look, dumbass. That's not how baseball was played.
That right, Mr. Smarty Pants? If you're such an expert, how do you think it was played?
More violent. Actual rules. You're an expert. America's pastime. Ooh, I actually don't know. I want to convince him. America's pastime.
It was America's pastime. A sport that united families on warm summer days. And it wasn't violent.
I like my version better. Now,
well, you're not from the fucking past.
You, these genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatters.
Sure.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
509 hours, that's quite a lot.
Right here.
The most time I've spent in a game is Dishonored, and that's like just under 900 hours. Actually, I think it's like 860. Actually. I actually have 860 hours, like, spot on. He's, like, actually selling, like, literally nothing. You have no inventory. Oh, I guess it's because he's not in his shop. Commonwealth weaponry. There's, like, no one... Oh, yes. I just leveled up from that. Oh, there's a power armor thing. Yeah, can you please, like, return to your shop so I can do some commerce? No, what do they say? Thank you for your... Oh, what did it say? Thank you for your customers, what they say, isn't it? Have you heard of Just Cause 3? Yes, I have heard of Just Cause 3. I have about 300 hours in Just Cause 2. Most of those were on the PS3, like, back a few years ago. But I used to fucking play the shit out of that game back on the PS3. I do have it on PC, but I've not played as much of it. But yeah, I'm hopefully going to be getting that. I'm going to wait until Christmas, because I'll have money then. Because I'm getting a new... I'm getting paid in a couple of weeks. The mannequins, dude. You can't shoot the heads off. But I need a new mouse. Because my mouse, my Razer and Parasol broke about a month ago. So I've been using a £1 mouse. So I'm getting a G502 in about 2 weeks. A week and a half. About 2 weeks I'll be ordering that. But yeah, so... I'm gonna be, buying it in, like, once it's been Christmas and I have money, I'll be buying Just Cause 3. And probably making some videos on it. I won't be doing, like, a Let's Play or anything, but I'll probably just, like, make a bunch of messing around videos. Schoolhouse. What did I come here for? I need Radaway. Right. What is this place? Weaponry? Surplus. Oh, he sells, like, random crap. He might have something.
Let's see what you got.